Welcome back, viewers. We're back here with Pokemon Scarlet. And I'm gonna use the same team like I used to really for the champion. And hopefully this will be the true champion battle, but we'll see how that goes. Champion was disappointing. She wasn't Leon, she wasn't Cynthia. Not Lance, not Blue, any of them. Worst in history unless they decide to do a rematch and give her new mods that can do better. But oh well. And now we're gonna fight Ramona. Like I said. I don't think I want to change anything.
It's keep perfect the way it is.
Visit. The level for the battle, but it should be fine. Now you see, this is what Gamora should have done for the champion, but she did not. Everything. is fine. Salt. Oh Lord. Nothing. Okay. Hello? Definitely true. second one too. That's a better fight. I actually took out Gargadak, like it was all good. Lord. Couldn't believe it. Zero. Get more experience because I do not know what we're going to fight down there. Thank you. We'll talk to some of these staff members first. See what they gotta say. Can't lie to the man, even though I didn't know him. I ain't gonna lie. This man's a damn good character. So is the nurse. The things this man has done for the academy. Is truly can't go unrecognized. See, is there anything else to say? Probably means someone else, but I'm interested to see. Could not know. Not like I care anyway. Out. Yeah, that's enough talking. Let's see the nurse. I'm gonna go to area zero right after talking to her. Thank you. that you passed. Frostlass outbreak. Check the decks. All right. Can't wait to see the paradox Pokemon I'm gonna see in there. She went and found a Pokemon to fight already, I'm sure. Sounds easy enough. Raichu too. is a great tool. Just save here for now. Just gonna save real quick and be right back. And we're back. Music in the area is just beautiful. I'm getting near automata vibes for real. This music. Music is so great. Pokemon can't be that hard. Man. order. Should probably go to different stations. Probably should be training. Carbs or protein. Super. You gonna be a long journey. Yep, like I thought. trouble, and it's not even a nature I'd like anyway. But I have a Larvesta with a better nature and grass terra type. Oh my. There ain't no Jigglypuff. Ancient. What? take a look at it. I got that. Another set of teleporters. This is crazy. Here. So cool that they designed everything like this. Of course, right by the item I want to pick up. It'll show up. Thank you. come back here with her right arm in. She looks too excited for her own good. I knew it. It's a good thing this thing doesn't have pixelate. Be a real threat. Yeah.
At least they hate him out of it. Yeah, that boy put in work. If you guys have a favorite character, leave it in the comments. Honestly, Arvin, I think, is one of my favorite characters. And Director Clavel. And don't forget to drop a like for me. Helps me in the YouTube algorithm. Honestly, all these characters are great. Now, the only reason why it seems like I caught one before is because I got one out of a surprise trade. Pure luck. Ooh. That'd be too easy. Hard. I wonder if this thing got banned in Smogan. It was dead anyway. It's huge. Oh boy. Something's interfering. so we can see where Terra's civilization started. All these crystals.
So we might see more paradox Pokemon.
Oh, the frame rate. Oh, the frame rate. Oh, snap, the second one.
Oh, crap. Where she is. That boy ready.
droid. Oh, snap. Insane. She's never alive to begin with. From the start of the story, at least. The Pokemon really took a dark turn. amazing. What the heck? Previous champions. Hopefully before Cheetah, because that was atrocious. Thank you.
Assault. Salt Cure should be able to kill it. That was ineffective. Slitherwing was still a bug turn, it made a difference. Corviknight killing it. Thank you. Set up on it. Swords dance. Sound good. Oh, but what the heck? Anything like Magneton? What's this one those thing? Thank you. What's up?
Uh-oh. That's enough. This will take a regular hit.
Go crash, don't miss.
So lucky it's weak.
Torch song. If they don't kill this good, then I can just
use it again.
Freaking eats hits like no tomorrow.
Oh, it looks so good.
She gave him police rage.
It's gargling. When it dies, it dies.
Send it, Paula.
We.
Hope it's enough. Send it, Corviknight.
Whack.
Oh, I'm not gonna be able to take this thing down on this. That's a dark dragon. Yeah, no, I don't think I can really hit from this thing.
Oi.
Stone Age and Earthquake.
Oh, this click is gonna cost me the game. I could have burned it. Oh my gosh. I'm upset. I could have burned it and won. Oh my. Super. Man. Okay. Same plan as before. So it was a speed tie. Again, the music is just so good. Speed up.
so that was ominous. I didn't say it last time, but that was ominous.
Says we're pounds. Doesn't matter where they live. I think Scizor will be able to do it. Your pounce will be able to slow it down. To be skilled in urge. Thank you. burn. Right. Oh, of course it's a crit. It's a crit guarantee at this point. Oh boy. It's gonna be a raid battle. Yeah, there's only one thing that could happen. Ow! course it is. Oh, bro, you're joking. Speed runs. And here we go.
still great. Gainsman's fun. But nothing will beat the final boss of Legends Arceus. Honestly, the best final battle I've ever had in a Pokemon game. Well, that's Scarlet and Violet. Beat the post game. Hope you all enjoyed it. And I know I did. Definitely the best Pokemon game I've, besides Arceus, that I've played in a while. I actually feel interested in playing the finishing the post game. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, because I asked earlier what is your favorite character in the story. I'm interested to see what you guys would put as well.